And welcome back to the channel. So before we begin the video today, just want to remind everyone to go ahead and like and subscribe, comment down below, check the description of this video and all the other videos on my channel if you're in a position to help the channel grow in any way. I have links there for my Patreon, Teespring, and several other support links, as well as the usual advocacy links. With all that out of the way, folks, thank you for watching today, and let's get on with the video. Alright, so welcome back to the channel. We're continuing with the Magical Camp game. If you watched the last one, this is literally right where we left off. And we have added a new member to the team, so we are going to go out and defeat the next dungeon. We're finally going to come up here and finish the bees. We rescued all the girls, so... And we've opened all the treasures. So we can avoid most of the encounters, or as many as possible anyway. This is one you can't avoid. But between the three characters, physical attacks on those wasps runs through them pretty easy. So if you saw the last video, you know that we broke the crystal that was in there so that the Magico was now returned to physical form in the throne room. So we're going to come over here to the throne room. And we're gonna fight. Going to start with that because it's effective against flying. We're going to hit it with a brimstone and we are going to see if we can stun it and go around with the Be My Dog. Have
gladly do some healing and use the dildo and lure again on the main magic. Since there's three of us now, should be able to kill off a few encounters. Build up a bit of money. Even with just simple magical attacks. Physical attacks, I mean. We're just gonna kind of bug out. Alice will be brought back as soon as we get back to camp, so rather than wasting magic on it if we've already beaten the Magicko. Just make our escape and we'll come back and grind another time. We can hit one and have to fight it out. Alright, so we're going to stop in here real quick and we are going to. Grab a pudding, which actually works as a minor spell. It's actually an attack weapon. And then we'll come up here. And we're going to talk to Natalie and Julie. Now we get to meet Julie's roommates. Which two of them are the ones that are teammates, not just roommates. Two of them are the ones, of course, that you see making out every morning. Catherine is the actual roommate. The other two are the teammates. And now we meet the dream girl. Not the girl of his dreams, but the girl in his dreams. Max hit points increased by 100 because of the new outfit. And that's going to be the end of the video for today. Or for at least this video. I may put more than one up in a day. I don't know yet. As always, thank you so much for watching, especially if you stuck around for this and this series. Having a lot of fun with it myself. I hope at least somebody is. Out there, leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think of the game. Let me know what you think of the videos of it. And check the link or check the comments down or check the description down below for all of my usual links. And again, thank you so much for watching it. Y'all be good. Y'all be safe. And y'all have a good one.